More than 600 kilograms of crystal meth has been found stashed in rolls of toilet paper. It's one of Australia's largest drug seizures, stopping 6 million individual street deals hitting our streets.
This is what 622 kilograms of crystal meth looks like. It arrived to Melbourne in a shipment from Malaysia on October 4, but was intercepted by Border Force in one of Victoria's biggest meth busts. The haul was hidden among pallets of toilet paper rolls.
This particular syndicate had made a number of imports of consignments that were solely legitimate imports of toilet paper.
Overnight, four men were arrested, two Chinese nationals aged 33, a Malaysian national aged 34, and a Hong Kong national aged 32. Police say they're part of a transnational organised crime syndicate.
Organised crime is organised, and they are quite inventive in how they import their drugs and also how they distribute it.
Today, the men fronted Melbourne Magistrates Court. If convicted, the accused could face a maximum sentence of life imprisonment.
These arrests today should serve as a major warning to criminals attempting to import these harmful illicit drugs into our country.
Mobile phones and electronic devices have also been seized during search warrants at a warehouse in Sunshine North, a storage facility in South Melbourne, and homes in Box Hill, Glen Waverley and Blackburn.
This quantity of methamphetamine is the equivalent of around 6.2 million individual street deals at a value of almost $560 million.
Our use of methamphetamine is unmatched by any other nation in the world.
Jessica Maggio for 10 News First.